Ang mahirap ay para lang sa magagaling. Ang mabibigat na bagay ay para sa disipulong tunay. If you are a true disciple, you can overcome your circumstances. It is only the enemy deceive you by emotion or by your feelings. It is the Lord who is always putting some circumstances to unleash and unveil the power within you. It is the Lord who puts that power. It is the Lord who is going to unleash that. Kailangan tanggapin po natin may mga bagay na mahirap. May mga pagdadaanang mahirap at may mga pagsubok. Sabi ng Panginoon, He will not leave us alone. He will leave us with the Holy Spirit. But if in order for you, God knows that you are going to face challenges and trials and difficulties, di ba? Marami yan eh. That is the reason why I will not leave you alone. That's the Lord Jesus said to us. Maybe you felt alone for the past few days, but the Lord said, accept this. When the Lord said to you, you will never be alone. The presence of the Holy Spirit is with you as an advocate, as a helper. Kaya nga po, kahit humaharap tayo sa mga pagsubok, kahit po tayo ay mga may pinagdadaanan, okay? Kasi alam niyo po, you have to accept. Pag gusto mo ng kalakasan, kailangan tanggapin mo yung mga nararanasan. If you want power, then you have to accept there are challenges. We know that we are powerful, but we cannot experience that power unless we undergo such challenge. So tayong mga Kristiyano, hindi tayo takot sa challenge because when we know we are on a challenge, we believe that we are going to experience, unleash, unveil the power within us. Diba? Kung wala kang nararanasan, anong iko-comfort sa'yo? Kung wala kang kinalulungkot, paano kayo papasayahin? Kung wala kang pinagdadaanan, anong ire-rescue sa'yo? If you don't have any adversaries, what will be the reason for anyone to be sent for your rescue? If you want to experience that God will be going to rescue you, you have to accept to experience also some challenge. Anong ililigtas sa'yo kung wala kang nararanasang mga mabibigat na bagay? Sometimes God allows things for us to experience His rescue, His power.